First, I'm going to put 454 grams of sand into this scale. I'm using grams instead of ounces because I think that grams are more accurate measurement. So, there we go, 454. Next, I'm going to take the sand from this scale, pour it into my coffee can here. I'm going to take this board to make sure that the coffee can is level. Put it right here. And then add the coffee can, and you can see that the balloon definitely went down. I would say it went down about 3/4 of an inch.